Hi, this is Lindsay, the LED Lady. We're here at Light Fair International, and I'm at the Lutron booth with Ryan from Smart Home Designer and Ethan Berry with Lutron. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Lindsay.
Thank you for having us.
So, Ryan, tell me about the Excellence Award that you received from the Lutron company.
Well, we're very excited because we won a Lutron Excellence Award on a really fun project we did in Miami. It was a $20 million condo where the client wanted very contemporary design. He wanted a fully automated system, and we decided to use, of course, by reputation, Lutron for the quality of their products and, most importantly, the reliability of their products.
So from that project, have you been continuing looking at projects with Lutron products?
Absolutely. I think after, you know, testing a lot of products on the market and using Lutron and having that great experience and very low troubleshooting issues, which has been very important, we're going to be sticking with Lutron for quite some time.
Great. Well, thank you so much. And I have Ethan Berry here to share with us a little bit more about what Lutron's latest and greatest this year.
Thank you. Yes, yeah, so one of the tools that lighting designers and interior designers are really enjoying is the switch to LED lighting. It offers them a lot of power, a lot of flexibility, and some really neat design elements they get to use in their toolbox. However, one of the frustrations they get is it does not match the dimming performance they get out of incandescents, and the question about control compatibility really weighs on them and can really cost them a lot of money if they get it wrong in the end.
So what do you have for us today in terms of driver reliability, controllability? I think you were talking a little bit more about the driver. That was something that was really new and improved with Lutron.
Yes, so the LED driver is the part that goes between the control system and the LED light engine that makes it all work together. So what we're showing here is our new Ecosystem H-Series LED driver. And this driver is really powerful for two reasons. First of all, it gives guaranteed control compatibility with all of our ecosystem control systems. That's both for residential and commercial applications. But what's really special about this one is it provides some great dimming functionality that mimics that of an incandescent load. We call it soft on and fade to black. So if you see here, when you hit the button, it gradually turns on, goes to high end, and then with another button pressed, goes all the way off to zero, just like an incandescent load. And what's really special is lighting fixture manufacturers can use that with any LED light engine they choose. We have a sampling here, but there are hundreds of available options out there, giving the lighting fixture manufacturer the ability to design the fixture to meet the needs of their space and still get the great dimming performance out of it.
And these lighting fixture manufacturers don't necessarily have to be the pros at controls as well as making the fixture.
Correct. All they have to do is use the H-Series LED driver. They get the guarantee of the control compatibility, they get the guaranteed dimming performance, and they know they get their guaranteed reliability and performance of a Lutron solution.
Great, that's wonderful. Thank you so much for sharing with me about the Lutron driver and the availability for fixture manufacturers to actually use something that's reliable, made by a company that's got quality and design in mind.